management. What I found fascinating was that chronic pain is a bigger problem than diabetes and heart disease in America. In fact, more than 90% of physicians have no formal training in the management of chronic pain, and then their liability issues when they actually recommend chronic pain pills to patients because of dependence issues. And what I found fascinating was that not only was it 90% of doctors that didn't have formal management and formal expertise in the management of chronic pain, but patients also didn't know how to manage chronic pain. And we think about it. If a patient has chronic pain, the first thing a patient thinks about is, you know, going out and getting some pills. So, you know, I think as physical therapists, as private practice owners, we need to be able to better educate both doctors as well as patients in the management of chronic pain. Make them realize that physical therapy should be an option, should be a strong, you know, something they should strongly consider when it comes to chronic pain management. Because quite honestly, most doctors, and you know, this has been proven, in fact, there's a study by the American Society of Interventional Pain Physicians that shows, as I said, that 90% of doctors have no formal training in this. So this is, not only is this a market that you need to think about, you know, just simply training doctors, simply when you reach out to doctors, teach them and tell them about how physical therapy can help in the management of chronic pain. And I think that's going to be a very, very, you know, valuable tip for you for growing your practice. Thanks so much for watching. And I'm just here in first class, just enjoying my flight back home, back to New Jersey. And I thought that this tip would be valuable for all my readers and all my listeners. I hope this helps. I'm going to include some more information about this unique article on pain management education scheme from the USA Today. And it's today, Monday, the 19th of September. And thanks so much for watching.